Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Ricky Dwi Prastio. I from class A, semester 3. And my student is number is 19122149031. I want to explain about how to use medical equipment that is tensimeter. Tensimeter is blood pressure measurement tool of ten also called a spirometer. The tensimeter consists of a pump, a rotable air stopper, a cloth wrap rubber bag, and pressure reader, which can be a needle similar to a stopwatch needle or mercury. Spirometer function. This tool is commonly used to measure blood pressure that work manually when pumping or reducing pressure on the tube with a non-invasive system. Since there are many types of tensimeter, I will explain how to use a mercury tensimeter. 1. The examiner attaches a rubber bag wrap in cloth cuff on the upper arm. 2. Stethoscope is placed on the inner elbow fold. 3. The rubber bag is then delivered by pumping air in it. The enlarged rubber bag will press the arm blood vessel branchial artery so that the blood flow is temporarily stopped. 4. The air is then resuscitated slowly by rotating the air loop. 5. When the air pressure in the rubber bag is lower, there are two things that the examiner shall be aware of. First, the pressure pointer needle. The second, the pulse of the blood vessel of the arm delivered through the stethoscope. When you hear a pulse for the first time, the value indicated by the pressure pointer needle is a systolic pressure value. 6. As the air pressure drops, the pulse head through the stethoscope disappears. The value indicated by the pressure pointer needle when the pulse shall disappear is called diastolic pressure. Might be enough, and I'm sorry if there are error in information and pronunciation. Thank you for Mr. Agus, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.